Finish your swing. Last two. Last one. Okay, good. Okay. Drive volley. Just standing at the service line. Service line. Correct. So later we do forehand first. Okay, few technique. First, racket always hands up. Don't put your racket down. Second, swing flat. From your ear to ear. Ear to ear. Right. Okay, so remember the racket head, don't put it down. You can put flat, but never put low. Okay, here we go. Sideway. Okay, then hit the ball right when the ball was above your shoulder. Okay, which means same height with your head lah. Okay, don't low land the shoulder, because low land the shoulder will easy to hit the net. Okay, high land the shoulder side to side. Okay, push in front. Nice. Above your shoulder. Don't jump, you don't need jump. You don't need jump, you just do sideways. You see ah, sideways, swing. Why you need jump? You need to understand, drive volley is not for you to kill your opponent. You just place the ball for the next one. You just place there only. So standing. Drive volley. Don't need to hit very harder. Around 50% of your power is enough. Because you're placing only. See, because you're doing like that. No need. Standing, swing. That's it, right? You jump, you shake. You shake, which means you'll lose your balance. You lose your balance, you can't hit well. You'll hit the frame. That above your shoulder, the weight in front. Yes, this one, don't need to put a spin. You see why I play, right? My ball is like this, eh? But you was like, so spin. Don't need to put the spin. You pushing only. Pushing. Yeah. Look at the ball, look at the ball. Don't put it down. You high correct, but when you swing, you're doing like that. Don't do. Just let it like this. Okay, rack your head. Don't put low. And the ball right, you're right in front. You cannot be just right in front of you. How can you hit like that? Let the ball be right side with you. Swing. Yes. Swing. Okay, when you impact, right, when you hit the ball, right, don't do like that. Keep it like this. Tap the ball. Don't wipe. There's no need wipe. Wipe for what? Wipe for spin, right? I say don't need spin, right? Then why you wipe? Lock your wrist. See, good, right? Lock your wrist. Nice. Last. Standing, swing. Here we go again. Standing, swing. Standing, swing. Let the ball be left side with you. And don't drop it. Nice. In front. Swing flat. Left ear to right ear. You swing left ear to right ear. And then left hand hold tight, right hand relax. And fully sideways. Perfect. Perfect. One more. One more. Yeah, good. It's all right. Try again your forehand. Slap people face. I hear the sounds not good. Correct. You should sounds like pushing, not sounds like spinning. Nice. Nice. Last. Okay, good. Now, time to running. Time to running. Okay. What way?